D-Lo. Ay, yeah. Clutch. I'm in the clutch, we in the clutch, the team up in clutch. You think that we suck, your dreams out of luck, your ship is just sunk, we turn out for what? Ooh, yeah, see that my face is up in disgust, because people talking a mess, but there's nothing to discuss. I'm just being honest, I'm keeping it a bug, uh-huh.
We in the clutch!
What's going down, Clutch Squad?
What up, what up, what up?
What up?
It's your boy Ross.
We're in the
Clutch.
Hey, back to you, ladies and gentlemen, another visit today, you feel me?
Perfectly cut screams.
137.
We're going to do a try not to laugh to this.
We are. We're going to try.
And the punishment is if you laugh,
bark.
Got bark like a dog in the next video. And we'll apply the same challenge to you guys. So if you laugh on this video, make sure you comment down in the comment section and your best dog impersonation. So type in wolf. Bark, whatever. I love her.
Raggy.
What?
Raggy?
Raggy. Whatever dog language you can speak, put it in the comment section down below if you fail. Let's do this thing.
Let's go.
18 minutes of potential laughter.
That's he gave him a note, a braille note.
I'm told all the time sound like my Luigi. Job must be so fun because I get to play with dogs all the time, but this dude has been screaming the entire battle.
Did he say oh?
Scared. What is he doing? Is he alright?
He took his weight off, so he's only on one side. Who am I blind and deaf, friend?
Ooh, is that a lizard or something? It's gonna jump.
Halo, are you ugly on purpose?
I think we've seen this one. Oh yeah, we've seen this one too. A little robot.
Beep. Campus security.
I'm watching you in VR.
At the show.
If you spell applesauce with just A's, you can call it.
Subway surfer.
Oh, c'est fragile. Trop de cul.
Are you insane? Stop attacking. Immediately.
This is funny.
What the hell?
Yo, Roland, where are you going?
Some guy said there was candy in here.
No,
Robert.
Oh, no.
I don't want to be somebody's dream girl anymore. I want to be their absolutely worst nightmare.
Sudden death.
Nobody's faster than me.
Puff, a fox breaks into your African mom's house.
Gosh. A fox just entered my house. I come against it in the name of Jesus.
It's just sitting there.
Bro, I plead the blood of
just
Jesus.
Chilling.
It's just lying down.
Hey,
there.
Bro, this ain't your house.
What brought you in my house?
Hey, bro, get out.
Face. It's time to get something. Get him out.
I'm going to kill you. Fire!
They ordered a pizza and then put a sign on the door that says, "Scream Shannon, your pizza is here. And don't ring the doorbell or knock. Our grandma is sleeping." So the delivery guy did it.
Yeah.
This is how you solve the Titicaca puzzle. Lift up on the side panel, then move over the front compartment. That allows you to lift up on this hidden hinge.
Trying to figure out what that is on the back.
The front compartment all the way over.
I see that.
Then you can free the side panel and open up the front. Now, do you think you can
put it together?
All right, Merry Christmas, Gretchen.
Yeah, cats.
I think that just dripped oil right on her face.
You spent $50 to get a ticket to the wedding.
What
are
you doing?
Nothing. Nah, he just standing there.
Tequila.
Yes! Get this man a deal!
He got to.
Tequila. That's awesome.
That's funny.
Why women live longer than men? Oh, boy. Is it raining, too? Yep. Oh, my God. Oh.
This is true.
Oh, my. Oh.
I agree.
Oh.
Let's give it to the cameraman, too.
Yeah, because he's moving, too.
Both of them have to be doing this.
Oh,
and he's recording while he's doing
it. Oh, yo.
Not in the rain, bro.
I wouldn't even want to do this when it's dry. Right. Jeez.
I'm built different.
Boom. Oh, wait, you got it. There you go.
Okay, I found a way out. Thank God. Fuck you, little spider.
Yoda. You see Yoda?
Yes. Master, I need to ask you a question.
Yes, my Padawan. A question you may ask.
Answer carefully. Is anime real?
No. Destroy the Sith.
I didn't mean it, Yoda. Shit! Bring it on.
Yoda, I love you.
Whoa.
Another cat trying to come in.
Oh, he ain't playing that.
The fuck? What are you doing?
Oh, no.
Okay, stop. We'll go out for a walk. Ma! Come get this fucking dog. It's pissing all over the floor. You know, look me in the face. I guess it's okay. Go ahead. Go take a shit while you're at it.
Dog. He didn't give a damn.
She took me out earlier.
He said, okay, we'll go for your walk.
All right, hop on that. Okay.
With ease.
Oh, Ricky.
I'm losing my voice right now. I have been doing this for like 10 fucking minutes. Crosswalks. Every fucking where there's a damn crosswalk. Wait 5 minutes to load some more fucking pictures. Oh, great. Now it's fucking broke. Now it won't give me any more pictures. Is that a crosswalk? I don't think so. They're all gone. There's none left. Verify. Here we go again. Traffic lights. Boom, boom, boom. Do you count that as a traffic light? I fucking would. Let's do it. No. More traffic lights. This one. Bro. This one. And that little fucker hiding back there in the distance got your fucking ass.
Hiding in the distance.
Motherfucker. Bike. Next. Oh, my God. Fucking traffic lights. Next. Traffic lights. Oh, it's a crosswalk.
That one was
tricky.
Crosswalk.
It fucked me up. Oh, I'm going to get this time. Verify. Motherfucker.
Dog, and they have been doing it nonstop.
For some reason, Endermans are like dumb.
I would have been pissed off.
What's up, bro? What you gonna do?
Oh,
dang! I didn't know they could pick up cobblestone. What? Yo, chill. Yo, calm down, bro. Calm down.
Oh yeah, it was on him.
Bro, bedrock. How do you have bedrock, bro?
What the fuck?
You guys don't respect.
This is so childish.
Sometimes I feel like you guys. Sometimes I feel like you guys just... I'm not gonna lie to you, I've had no sleep.
Uh-huh. You need to get some sleep.
And I'm working till 10 tonight.
Let it out.
No, alright, well, that's...
Hello, out. Yes, I that's can show you where this is. Aisle 22, why don't you look at what it says on the fucking board instead of asking me what aisle butter is at?
Hey man, why don't you have the battle pass?
My family's been going through some hard times.
Oh man, I'm sorry to hear that.
My mom lost her job recently, and then my dad left. And so it's kind of hard for us to buy things.
Hey, how about this? If we win this game, I'll buy you the battle pass.
Oh my god, wait, really?
Yep.
This really means a lot to me, man. Thank you.
There's a big possibility.
An emotional story, and my man jumped off the helicopter and let that man. Oh, that almost got me.
Ability that I'm high right now, but I'm pretty sure Jesus is in the corner of me room.
I think we've seen this one before.
Rest now, my child.
Rest now. That boy jumped out the helicopter, bro.
A chunky roll. Hi, Monty. You said chunty. Chunty, Monty, chunty, Monty. Hims are chunty. Oh, sorry.
Irritated.
That powder said sheesh.
Amount of cringe.
For what?
Ooh. What's happening here? Yeah.
What you think was gonna happen?
Fuck!
Bro.
Today is the execution of Sir Lucas III. You, the audience, may choose his death.
Off with his head!
Okay, he shall give head to every man in this
what?
Room.
No! That's not what they said!
No.
Hey.
Stacy?
Without dying. Hey, Mia, press Y.
What's this icky paper goop? It's moving!
No, no, boys, don't touch that stuff.
Can I eat it?
No, that would involve touching it.
What if I already did?
Well, then you'll probably explode.
Oh, okay. Wait, what?
Son! Yep. Son! Where are you? I'm right here.
Gotta give
I
me
some
computer. This computer is made just for me.
Cripple OS. I'm not doing it.
Any minute now.
I'm not doing it.
Any minute. It's super fast, trust me. Any minute.
Cripple OS, bro. Realize that, dog?
It's almost done.
Almost done. Wheelchair logo. Oh my god. You got got nothing else to do.
When marimba rhythms start to play, dance with me, make me sway.
Twin, for real?
Mm-hmm. I love you. Just a second.
Alright.
Yeah, I'll be a chef in Spanish.
Yeah, good job, bro.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Ne vous avez les bananes aujourd'hui.
Ne vous avez les bananes aujourd'hui.
Some.
Oh!
Damn!
Yo!
Okay,
boy,
I got a
double meal.
I see you roasting me for my fruity pebble mozzarella sticks.
No, no. What are you doing, flaring a filet mignon on your donuts? Oh, no. You're not covering a filet mignon with fruity pebble. No.
That's right.
No. No, no, no. Come on, dude. I'm going to kick your butt.
Take it out.
Take it out? Yeah, throw it in the trash.
No. Pebble filet mignon
look at it.
Steak.
It's white in the middle. It's overcooked.
Perfect medium rare.
Perfect medium rare. Specs. What's that?
That marshmallow sauce, baby.
I bet her name is Haley.
Mm-hmm.
Are you either trying to get up or you ticklish like crazy.
Oh, he's having a good time right now. Oh, this is it right here.
Stop it. I said stop. Stop it.
Stop it. I worked 10 hours! All I want is Wingstop!
That's a little excessive.
That's how I feel about my Wingstop sometimes.
I'm fucking starving, Swift! What are you doing today?
Sweet.
I ate nothing! Nothing!
The rage is real.
Mm-hmm. Alright, what's the emergency? Okay. Yeah, I'm coming.
What? Is your food bowl empty?
It's been broke too many times. I don't know what to believe.
That wicked.
I'm struggling.
So is it.
That read like that.
Shut your goofy ass up and go back to the kitchen. You're 35. Go make your kid a sandwich.
I'm going to fuck your dad and give him a child he actually loves.
Oh!
I am the
emotional damage for real, bro.
High ground!
What do you say about that?
You underestimate my power!
Don't try it!
Ow!
What the? And that's why we don't play in lava. You were the chosen one! It was said you would destroy the Sith, not join them! Bring balance to the Force, not leave it in darkness!
Hey, stupid, that was bro. Cool. That was dope.
John.
What is that following
you? My power fast, you know? Lord. Lord, I'm making come too close.
Listen, brother, man, chop.
Oh, wait a minute! Hey, yo!
My boy got up there too, bro. Did you see? Go back. You see his claw? His claw was on the boat.
Oh, he was up there. He looked up.
He was up there. He was in there.
Oh, y'all think y'all safe?
I got something better.
Oh my God, bro! It's the look up that skip.
Watch out! See, look, his claw was up. Oh, kick the shit out there.
Here, do you like that?
Get away from me. Ooh. Yeah, them snapping turtles.
That's
because they turtles, man. They
people think they super slow.
Yeah, nah, bro. They will snap some stuff off of you and you'll never be able to get it back. So.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Wow. Well, we almost failed a few times.
Especially the one
though.
With the little boy with the story.
Oh my
God. He's like, if we win, I'll get you that battle pass.
Bro, that almost
jumped out the helicopter.
I know some of y'all fell, so y'all gotta comment
down. I don't
want
to see nothing but woofs sometimes.
Woofs,
bro.
Barks,
I know.
All of it, bro.
I know y'all fell, but nah, man, we definitely enjoyed the video, man. We made it through, bro. That was savagery, bro. Like, oh my God.
If we witness, I'll buy you the battle pass.
Really?
Oh, I appreciate that. Nigga jumped out.
That shit was crazy, dog.
Oh, man, bro.
This is definitely a good one, man.
Oh, for sure.
Definitely enjoyed it, man. Continue to keep on supporting us, bro. Run up the like, subscribe, Road to a Millie. Mm-hmm. Oh, man. Can't wait till we get there, man. Y'all been rocking with us, so I know y'all can support us to get in there. So continue to spread love and be love. Never forget, we in the clutch, baby.
Already.
Bitches from Houston. If you got a problem, then we got the solutions. And there's no illusion. I made this shit happen, I'm living life lucid. I'm switching my strategies. Now they hate on me cause I'm causing casualties. But why are they after me? Deep inside they know they can't handle half of me.